How's it going, everybody? Switch11 here, and welcome back to Dead Space 3. So, let's see. Wrong button. I meant to hit W, not Q. Oh, great. Do I gotta do this again? No, right. I have to do this now. That'd be nice. Not armor efficient, but off to the biology. Biology was never my forte. I was more into the paracausal. Excuse me. I don't know why, but everything is so much louder for some reason. Oh, this is the paleontology sector, okay.
Testing. Testing. Hello, Isaac. I know you're out there. Crawling around. You probably think I'm an overzealous crusader. I'm mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. Man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Right, sure. Let's assume you are. What then?
Online. Sir, my sensors detect plenty of resources nearby. Immense wealth is coming my way. Our way. Our way, of course. well, your way, actually.
I mean, you're part of the team, so it'd be yours too. People? No. Undead monstrosities? Most certainly. They still scare the shit out of me sometimes. Oh, did I have a torque bar? Ah, nope. Come on. Come on, what the fuck? How the fuck? Well, fuck you. Is that all of them? God damn, I died twice on that shit. 1 second, I need to check something real quick. Now, why did that tab out? Whatever. Okay, good. Come on.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean. This is a distinct language we attribute to the markers' creators. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set, found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
So what? Is this the creators? Well, no, if it's different, then why would it be the creators? I see. There. Should be it. That should be it. That is such a weird cross section.
Slices. Are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
Yeah, I have no idea. It could be, it could not be. Who the hell knows? Notice it's primarily giving me resources to upgrade armor and such so I can, you know, live longer rather than ammo or anything. Oh, this isn't ominous in the slightest. Maybe another time.
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose.
You know.
You see where this is going?
Activation failure. Reopen gas supply valve to continue.
Can't enter. Great. Ooh. Uh-oh. That was a close one. I mean, technically it would work. I would be fine since I'm mechanical, but well, Isaac is a purely organic, so would not exactly be good for him. Now that'd be useful. What do I have in here, though? Okay. Are you kidding me? on. Come on, motherfuckers. Wouldn't let me fucking swap weapons properly. Fuck. Gotta remember, scroll up, not down when on this. Down brings that up. Fuck you. That's it. I'm going back to make some fucking health packs, because apparently I have absolutely none. I have two fucking health packs. Okay. Making some fucking health packs.
What do you do with all these resources? If you're building weapons to chop even more limbs off people, I'll have no part of it. That makes me an accomplice.
We're simply don't care. Close. Actually, hold on. Make some more ammo, too. So I got plenty of ammo. Zoo. Don't feed the animals, scientists. Fucking hate these things. Holy shit, I fucking hate these things.
Resource collector online. This is very awkward, you know. Waking up with you touching me every time.
Alexei Orochev. No, I don't think he would have been happy. Or, you know.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite
someone needs to change their you, diet. Along with what I presume are swim bladders and collapsible fins. This is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean,
and that a single sudden event caused a flash freeze, dropping everything on the ice.
Did you know that getting deja vu in a robotic brain is how singularities are created for shock point drives?
You shut up.
What a feels like for humans.
Huh. Okay. Well, I didn't realize it could override dialogue. It's kind of annoying.
Heads up, Ellie.
Ah, I see it.
Jackpot. My sensors detect a large amount of low-quality scrap metal and unwashed organic material. Oh, apologies, sir. My sensors have detected you.
Okay, you little shit.
I'll meet you back at the bench.
Oh, you're still alive, okay. Okay, I was not expecting that. Father God, is there something in the fucking elevator? Thank you. Yes, open.
Clark is down there somewhere. Keep scanning.
Crap. Danik's gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh, God. Don't let them see you.
Well, no shit. I need to head that way. Motherfucker.
Resource collector online. Sir, you just woke me from a strange dream. You were in it, but dead.
Weird. Started to gain that. Actual intelligence over artificial?
Is the stench of rotting flesh usually this intense? Or are you just on a diet of hard-boiled eggs? Must make you very popular.
The hell is this way? Oh, nice. Ah, this is where I came in. Okay. Climbed up and all of a sudden the structural support fell, so I came in here. No, there are markers everywhere.
Resource collector online. You know, my last performance review said lacks enthusiasm, which makes me lack enthusiasm.
Ooh, that was close.
Moving on to next sector.
I think we're dealing with Twitchers again. Well, glad I got a stasis coating on this baby. Yeah, it's a fucking Twitcher. Holy shit, I fucking hate Twitchers. Oh, back here. Right. Yes. Need more transducers, but get in there. Ah, I'm there this time. Okay. It's a co-op mission. Okay. Wait, hold on. Wasn't there a... Oh, no. I'm just stupid. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, I went on for much longer than I should have. Sorry about that. Thanks everyone for stopping by. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to leave a like and a comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this series so far. Also, make sure to share the video around, and, yeah. Make sure to I don't know why I keep saying make sure. Just subscribe to the channel if you want to see more content, and ring the notification bell to be alerted. In the meantime, I'll see you all in the next video. I'm Switch11, and I'm signing out. Have a good one.